This model is the RX-180, and it comes with removable side shields. It doesn't have the side shields on right now, but I'll show you how to put them on. So to put them back on, you want to make sure to look at this slot right here and put the frame in that slot at an opposite angle and then twist it like so. Then simply what you want to do is move it forward, all the way forward until you hear a click. So that also means right in front of the glasses. But these side shields aren't secure just like that, they also need a screw. So to put in the screw, make sure that the holes are aligned. As you can see right now, they're not. So you simply just want to move it forward until they are, just like so. And then we'll put in a screw. Putting in the screw can always be a little bit tricky, but one thing I always do is I make sure that the glasses are on its side so that the screw can't fall easily. All right, and now the glasses have the side shields. If you want to take the side shields off, it's basically the same process, but in reverse. So take out the screw. Then in order to easily remove the side shield, I close the glasses a little bit and then simply slide the side shield to the back. And that's it. If you have any more questions, please feel free to give us a call or use the chat option on our website.